Good morning, students. Today we are going to read our fourth unit, Alice in Wonderland. The name of the lesson is Alice in Wonderland. One day, Alice was lying under a tree, listening to her sister reading a story. One day, Alice was lying under a tree. Lying means late now. Her sister was reading a story and Alice was listening to her. Listening means hearing, sunna. Suddenly, she saw a white rabbit scamper by. Scamper by means move fast. Alice saw a rabbit who was moving very fast. He had pink eyes and was wearing a blue coat. Students, look at the picture. See the rabbit. The rabbit had pink eyes and it was wearing a blue coat and red waistcoat. He had a watch in his hand also. He took out a big watch from his waistcoat pocket. And as he hurried away, he said, "Oh dear, I will be too late." Here the word is hurried. Hurried means to walk fast. As the rabbit took out his big watch from his waistcoat pocket, he walked very fast from there. He was saying that he was getting late. She thought there was something very different about this rabbit. It could talk, it wore a red waistcoat, and it carried a watch. Alice thought about the rabbit. She had seen some different things in this rabbit. The rabbit could talk and it wore clothes and also having a watch with him. Alice wondered, a talking rabbit? A rabbit who wears a waistcoat? Alice was burning with curiosity and she followed the white rabbit. Alice wondered means Alice was surprised to see this kind of rabbit. She had never seen the rabbit like this. The rabbit who was talking and wearing clothes, Alice was burning with curiosity, means strong desire. Her curiosity was increasing to see the rabbit. उसकी रैबिट को देखने की उत्सुकता बढ़ती जा रही थी. शी चेस्ड द वाइट रैबिट. फॉलोड मीन्स चेस्ड, पीछा करना. एलिस ने रैबिट का पीछा करना शुरू कर दिया. कम टू द नेक्स्ट पेज. द रैबिट स्टार्टेड रनिंग एंड एलिस फॉलोड द रैबिट. The rabbit suddenly popped down a large rabbit hole. Here the word is popped, means to go somewhere quickly. Alice jumped into the rabbit hole too. The rabbit went down and down and down and down into the rabbit hole. The rabbit began to run very fast. Alice was chasing the rabbit. Then the rabbit popped down into a large deep hole. You can see in the picture, a large deep hole is there. Alice also jumped into the large deep hole. Jumped means kood jana. एलिस भी रैबिट के पीछे पीछे इस डीप होल में कूद गई. द रैबिट वेंट डाउन एंड डाउन एंड डाउन इन टू द डीप होल. एलिस सेड अलाउड, वेयर एम आई? हाउ मेनी माइल्स डाउन हैव आई फॉलन? आई मस्ट गेटिंग समवेयर नियर द सेंटर ऑफ द अर्थ. शी वॉन्डर, विल आई स्लिप थ्रू द अर्थ टू द अदर साइड? Alice shouted, where was she going? She has covered a long distance. Earlier she was on the earth. Now she is going down, means in the middle of the earth. In any other word, thumb. Alice landed on a pile of dry leaves. Thump means sound of heartbeat. Alice landed on a pile of dry leaves. Landed means fell on. Means Alice जो थी वो सूखे पत्तों के ढेर के ऊपर गिर गई. She looked around quickly and suddenly saw the white rabbit again. There she saw the white rabbit again. It disappeared, saying, oh my ears and whiskers, how late it's getting. Here the word is disappeared, means vanished, gayab ho jana. And next word is whiskers, means mustache, moonching. Rabbit was saying about his whiskers and ears. He disappeared from there by saying that he was getting late. Alice stood up and saw a small door about 15 inches high. It was too small for her to go through. Alice stood up and she saw a small door about 15 inches high. The door was too small for Alice to go through. You can see in picture. The door was too small. She saw a glass table with a golden key on it. She tried the little golden key in the lock and to her delight, it fitted. Here the word is delight, means happy. There she saw a glass table with a golden key on it. She tried to open the door. She became very happy when the key fitted in the lock. Alice opened the door and looked into the loveliest garden she had ever seen. Alice opened the door and looked into the loveliest garden. Loveliest means the most beautiful, bahut hi sundar. She had never seen the garden like this. How she longed to be among those beds of bright flowers and those cool fountains. You can see in the picture the garden. All the things in the garden were full of surprises. She saw cool fountains, beautiful and colorful flowers. She wanted to go there. Her strong wish was that she wanted to stay there for a long time among these beautiful flowers and cool fountains. Here the word is longed. Long means strong wish. Means जब एलिस ने इतना सुंदर गार्डन देखा तो तब उसका मन कर रहा था कि वो इस गार्डन के अंदर जाके रहे. But she could not even get her head through the doorway. Oh, how I wish I could become smaller, she exclaimed loudly. Here the word is exclaimed, means chillana. But she could not get her head through the door because it was too small. And you can see in the picture, the door was too small and she could not get her head through the door. She thought that how in which way she should wish that she would become smaller and she would be able to enter in the garden and stay there. Okay, now come to the new words. First is scamper, means move fast. Next is hurried, means to walk fast. Next is popped, means to go somewhere quickly. Next is disappeared, means vanished. Next is whiskers, means mustache, munching. So students, do the reading of this lesson at home. Okay, thanks.